Now, this plot might have been a little bit tricky, so let's walk through it together. I'll assign age to the x parameter, and then I'll assign females divided by males to the y parameter. This will give me my ratio. And then I just need to make sure that I pass my newest data frame to data. We'll add a geom line to connect the points, and then we'll also add a horizontal line. This geom h line will take a couple parameters. We'll set the y-intercept to 1, the alpha equal to 0.3, and the line type equal to 2. Running this code, we get our ratio plot. We can easily see that for very young users, the median female user has over 2.5 times as many friends as the median male user. Clearly, it was helpful to condition on age and understanding the relationship of gender with friend count. This helped assure us that this pattern is robust for users of many different ages, and it also highlighted where this difference is most striking. Now, there are many processes that can produce this difference, including the bias distribution from which this pseudo-Facebook data was generated. One idea which shows the complexity of interpretation here is that people from particular countries who more recently joined Facebook are more likely to be male with lower friend counts.